They are debating the critical issues facing our country. But Frank Lautenberg is ducking debates and is rarely seen in New Jersey. On the economy, Lautenberg says nothing and does nothing. New Jersey now has the nation's highest taxes and gets the lowest return. Lautenberg wants 6 more years, but doesn't get the job done. He avoids debates and doesn't even show up. It's time for a change.
I'm Dick Zimmer, and I approve this message.